What's up? This is Vee with your fix for Friday, June 27th, 2008. Brought to you daily by Hollywood Previews. Here's a recap of this week's entertainment news. James McAvoy hit the red carpet earlier this week for the premiere of Wanted. Here's what he had to say about working with Angelina Jolie.
Angelina was fantastic. Really, really nice woman. Kind of, humongous superstar and all that. And you kind of get nervous about that kind of stuff. But very quickly, she's just proved herself to be a very cool lady, you know.
Angelina and James and Morgan Freeman, you can't get any better than that. We were thrilled. We had this little comic book movie, and all of a sudden, these great stars wanted to do it, so it was fantastic.
It's wonderful. It's a little overwhelming, all the photos of my name being screamed everywhere, but it's great. I love it. And actually, this is my first red carpet experience, so that's exciting.
You can see the full red carpet video and movie trailer at HollywoodPreviews.com.
Get down now.
DreamWorks has finally released a full trailer for Eagle Eye, and it looks like it's going to be a much bigger movie than the teaser lit on.
She wants us to go to the armored truck.
The briefcase.
What's in it?
It makes no sense.
This is insane.
You want us to rob
them? I'm not doing this.
Do it now.
Go, go, go!
What if it's a decoy to distract us from something 50 times bigger?
Find out what is happening.
We are everywhere.
I can't wait to see this one. You can see the rest of the trailer on our website. IFC and Blockbuster recently celebrated their new partnership. Hollywood Previews crashed the party to find out more.
Tonight we're celebrating the relationship that IFC and Blockbuster struck up a little while ago in terms of IFC having an exclusive deal with Blockbuster on video rental. To come together and join forces was important in the sense that now independent filmmakers who we champion will be able to be seen on a much wider level.
Earlier we were talking to somebody who said this might start a movement of real, gritty, raw films that aren't all about, you know, beauty lighting and everything, and that just tell smaller stories but that matter more.
For more on everything you've seen on today's show, visit HollywoodPreviews.com. It's right on the homepage. I'm Vee, and you have had your fix.